The air assault course is designed to provide units the opportunity to form an aerial assault task force with a rifle company as an assault force. This helps the regiment to execute preparatory fires against an enemy, as well as plan and execute an air assault and also regimental security area ahead of engagements with the enemy. The course provides the units the ability to practice casualty and evacuation drills with air extraction.